Good morning.
If
you tell anyone about this, I'll destroy your life. When I'm sad, I make out with nerdy boys. There's 100% potential.
Why nerdy boys?
Because they think they're in love with me, which feels amazing until they get clingy and pushing like things.
Are you kidding? Hey, what's that on your neck?
Apparently, you're also been sleeping with Otis and Ruby.
It's true. Are you walking like that?
This is my walk.
Change it.
Hello? Why are you wearing your homeless clothes again?
Because these are my clothes, Ruby. And I don't want to have to change who I am in order to hang out with you. I would like to get to know you better. If you'd let me.
Why?
Because I think you're an interesting person. Then I took yours and made them mine.
Didn't notice because my love was blind. Ruby, catch you if you fall. What are you doing here?
Do you mean you want to be my boyfriend?
Yeah.
Not now, Otis. I've got to go and protect myself from your penis.
You know how I said I was 99% sure about the condom?
Yes.
It's more like 96.5. His penis, he's paying for it.
It's nice to see her happy since she's been dating you. Always going on about you. Oh, there's this and oh, there's that.
Oh my god, Dad, shut up.
Night, Alicia's.
Thanks.
I love you.
Nice. I'm sad inside, but I know it's for the best, right? You had to realize where you drew the line. I will cross the line 1,000 times. You got what I need, babe. I need your spotlight. Along the lines of social suicide, I refuse to die, not by your side. So I'll take what I can from you, then I'll hide. And save the lucid dreams for another time.
But no, I don't care. Still hate it when you're not there. This life's not fair. Took advantage of me. I just hurt someone very badly.
Did you do it on purpose?
No. Ruby wanted me to say I loved her, but I didn't feel the same.